Police say a pedestrian was killed by a driver after they blew a red light. Officials say a 39-year-old woman was killed a little before 6 this morning near 35th in Lisbon. Police say that woman ran through the red light and crashed into another car, which then hit that pedestrian standing on the corner. The woman driving the car that was hit has non-life-threatening injuries. Officers arrested the 27-year-old man, they say blew through the red light. Police